by your just eye movements. Just as in Bharatanatyam, they used to show everything by their eye movements and mudra movements, some gesticulations, along with their leg movements. Like that, how to utilize all of these things, that is known as bhava. So a person should sit and study about all of these abstract bhavas, so that it will be very much useful in creating expression and molding environments in advanced graphics. These are all the few various things that the Shastra they have told. And apart from which, what I want to say in my concluding remarks is, knowledge is very much infinite and it is never ending. And this type of, even whatever I have told now, instead of giving a narration, making you sit inside a closed auditorium, if my same speech is there in the form of PowerPoint presentation or in the form of any other graphical animation or presentation, more people would have enjoyed, because by more usage of audiovisual tools, more subjection to such tools, we have lost the taste buds of hearing people or seeing people. And in our ancestral period, under a single guru, seeing the same face, at least we are seeing different people. In the elementary school education, teachers were different. In the high school, higher secondary, college school, and for our cricket, music, we have different teams and we have different teachers. And even for different subjects, we had different teachers. Imagine the pathetic condition or a blessed condition of the Esther Millennia student who has to look the face of the same teacher for 10 to 15 years for all subjects. But there were two benefits. There were two benefits and there were two advanced systems. The master was having such a great spiritual radiance that he has showered his grace and knowledge in such a manner that he can give different dimensional projection of his shape to the student. He himself can give multidimensional projection of himself. And the student were also very capable to have the multidimensional adaptation of the same master. That type of projecting talency, as well as the talent to adapt a same person in multidimensional access, has been totally lost in both the teachers as well as in the students. So now we have to see different colors, we have to see and show different shapes. It is the necessity. Whatever I have already told, that should be, even multimedia is a pleasant and presentable format. If the presentable format is presented in narration, which is not in this format, this multimedia lecture would have been represented in a multimedia format, so that it would be more interesting. I wish that this knowledge, within 1 hour, we cannot give the full structure of any syllabus. Within this 1 hour, we cannot give the full structure. Any conference or any speech for 1 hour, that is just to give an idea of the total structure, which may either frighten you or tighten you or loosen your bonds, so that you can get some enthusiasm to go for study or to wind off your books and go for some other work. So this opportunity given for somebody to speak for 45 minutes to 1 hour is given only for giving an introductory lecture to think about, one, how far we have to learn, how we are totally limited, how to boost ourselves to further extension of our limitations, so that we can succeed in pride, prosperity and prestige in the society. Prestige is by getting a good job. Prosperity is by earning more. Priding is the confidence with which we achieve something and create a mark in the faculty in which we are working or teaching or training. So to get these three things, I wish that there should be continuous classes in multimedia format, and it should frame a syllabus also. Whatever we are just teaching, it should be complete. How it can be made complete? It should be in the form of a textbook. It should have your teaching and training method. It should have a part and role in your existing syllabus. It is not an addition or burden to your existing syllabus. It is a burden reliever for your existing syllabus, by which you can earn and learn new more things lightly, efficiently and deeply, and get eternal fame and success and satisfaction in your field. Narayan, Narayan.